Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Grimrock Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We are fighting these adorable blue tiny T-Rexes. Oh, seems like a good place to get stuck, huh? Let me just check for secrets. I think that's where I got stuck last time. Hi! Hey, he walked right into it. Yep, about time for you to turn around and take notice. Hate to kill you, but I must. Get back here! God, I heard 186 points. These things must be really tough. Nice, chorus gain a level. Let us level up. Yeah. We should be I have a feeling we should be up to this cleave stuff and all this, 22. So, I mean, the armor, you only get health plus 15, which is good. Dexterity, yeah, let's put it all in axes. Plus I'll get an extra strength plus 1. And then the next time I'll try to put it all in axes also, so I can get cleave. Mighty blow that deals huge amount of damage, nice. So yeah, axes. I'm probably gonna do the same for Amethyst whenever she levels up. Which is going to be a long time from now. Because I can get this thrust. Yeah. Okay. Just want to look at him. He's still... Yeah, he just leveled up. But he should be close, right? He's getting there. I don't know if the mages or the insectoids tend to level up slower, or it's more like, well, he's dead a lot of the time, I don't know. What the hell was that? It was like I hit the wall or the door, but that was open. Charge. Yeah, I'm starting to get that down. the combination for the fire cross bolts. I also have poison ones I can use now. Wrote that down somewhere. But yeah, I'm thinking if these are made of ice, fire will be most effective. Let's save again, because these things tend to gang up on us. That's a dead end. Oh, I see one. Hello? Gotta hurt. Hear that schling? It's like it didn't hit it. Maybe its hide it repels off some blows because it's so thick. I Should be almost dead. Yeah. Oh, overweight. He's got a lot of stakes. She can't carry it. He can carry it. I hear another one. I can't believe that. How many are there? Are they just spawning continuously? I didn't take a note of how much we get with experience, but wow, if they just spawn a lot like that, we're going to go up some levels eventually. And they give food, so we're not going to go hungry either. Win-win scenario. Needham's mana. Maybe one fireball we can squeeze out. Aye! Nope, not yet. Yeah, hurts, huh? Hi. My last fireball, you should be honored. Oh, stop that. Have some lightning to chew on. There are a lot of those things. Oh. What am I doing? Hold on. Do not wish to be interrupted. There we go. Bonk. It's this way. Oh, I'm out. Just about. Wait. Where is it? Where is that? Where did that... What'd that do? Definitely sounds like it's coming from over here. That, maybe? Aha! Pit Fighter Gauntlets? Hello, those. Protection plus 3, strength plus 2. Attack power plus 6 when unarmed. Oh. Wait a second. Oh, so they're... Alright, wait a second. Protection plus 12. Well, it's good if you're unarmed, but... It doesn't give you enough protection. And how much does 2 strength matter? I don't know. I'm gonna leave them, actually. Take that. Got a lightning bomb. That overweighs him. And a firebomb. I can't carry anything. It's all too heavy. So then we need to eat, because then we could just... Yeah. So snail slice, 2.4. These are 2.2. All together. Oh, they just fill you up, these slices. Steaks. Ice lizard steaks. Alright, so... He is overweight now, so you can probably give one to him. There you go. Alright, so. That's why it pays to keep checking the walls. So there's a trap door opening and closing, I can hear. This is the dead end. Oh, I was already here. Alright, so I don't think there's anything else here. And where I've been. I hear another one of those things hopping around. Okay. Right, okay. So it's one big circular pillar type thing. So I haven't been all the way this way. This is a real maze here. Alright, stand by, guys. Okay. Rather big area. There's a switch. Do I want to mess with the switch right now? We're gonna see what's up here first. Hear him somewhere over there. Secrets on this wall, right? I hear multiples. Hi. Do you have a pack mentality? Thought I saw another one. Chop. Hassan, chop. Okay. Let's see. No one can hold this thing. I'm guessing. Okay, he can. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Striking with my torch, and I meant to go like this. Oh, I hear another one. Anything in this nook? No? Hi! You are cute but deadly. I don't think I can hold too many more. I don't think I can hold any more of these. No one's hungry. Sure, right? They fill you up a good amount, but... So many of them. My God. You're over here again. Big open area. Some over there. Damn. Missed. Haha, that got your attention. Hee hee. Oh boy. It's more than one. I didn't mean to do that. Oh boy, another one coming. This one's fresh and unhurt, unfortunately. Oh no, 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 I'm stuck in. I thought I was stuck in somewhere. Can I look where I'm going? Owie. Other one's coming. Oh boy. Owie, owie, owie. Can I just take one of these? A little time out here. Ow. we'll defone. I need a playing field here. And I actually have one. Missing with that one. I think we need more skill in these swords. Give me these things. Pretty hefty. So I lost a bolt somewhere. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. I think we should rest somewhere, but rest somewhere. What does this do? Let's open that door over there. It might open this door. Think maybe we're safe enough to rest. We won't wake up surrounded by little T-Rex things. Ah. A Torum dream. Excellent. Dot, dot, dot. I understand fully. You need to be careful. No kidding. They live here and they will want to stop you. Everything around me wants to stop me or eat me. They fear you might undo their vision. Woe is them. Okay. Whoa! Sorry guys, that was loud. That was really loud. It scared me. After that peaceful dream, I was rudely awakened, literally. I'm sure these things continuously spawn. When this thing dies, I want to take a note of what the XP is. Yeah, yeah. 302! Wow. 675 XP. It's not bad at all. Should I try again? I don't know. Let's try again. Try not to yell this time. Oops. Alright. Gonna level up eventually. Oh yeah. Our mage is getting close. So these things are giving us food and experience. That's good. I'll eat one of these. Oh yeah, Circlet of War. Right, I saw something there. Protection plus one, strength plus three. The steel from the weapons of a surrendered enemy regiment was melted and forged into a crown for their new king. Protection plus one, strength plus three. Resist cold. Resist cold, probably good against the ice lizards. So I don't know if I want to change that out yet. This is just a regular bone amulet. So let's give this to him. Not that he needs the strength, but the... the prote- protection will be useful. Well, the strength will be useful. He can carry some more ice lizard stuff. Wait, again. Oh, it goes in your headpiece? Wait, I thought it went... Oh, I thought... Yeah, never mind then. We have good headgear, so... Yeah, we don't want to surrender this stuff. Protection plus 1, or 12. So it just gives you a little strength. And a tiny bit of protection. Those things are over there. Just looking in this room. Yep, I see them. Come back. Aye. Oh. Time went wrong. Very single-minded, aren't you? Can I stop missing with that? Holy crap. I'm out of, stuff. Better. Critical. More food that we can't carry. Well, he's... No, you can carry it. Okay, never mind. There we go. 7. Well, we keep losing some. Oh, this quarrel. Now they picked the quarrels up there, weighing them down. Okay, put that down there. Fizzle? Oh, I think I hit the wrong thing. There you go. Zayo goal. Excellent. Can't carry any more torches. Well, this one's almost dead. Oh, here's some more. Oh, because I missed him. It's still fire. It's still a fire arrow. Cool. Fire bolt. Fire quarrel. Whatever. What have you. That might be a smart move right now. In case something is in there. Hold on, guys. I still have that cough. I did see some herbs in there, so I'm gonna get those soon. Alright, maybe I should get them now. Because this goes on and on. Alright, so does this then. He needs another. Okay. Ooh. this is one huge dungeon. Before I go through there, let me go back to this other door. I hear it. Haha. Where'd you go? Oh, I see you. Hi. It's gotta hurt, doesn't it? I'll stop that. No sense of humor, you know? Oops. Went the wrong way. The wrong key. See, you see how Chorus is hitting a lot more than Amethyst is? She needs to improve her sword skill. Putting all points in sword. Oh, he's missing now. Of course there's a random element to it. But she's just missing a lot. Nice. And to connect more with something like that sword is most desirable. I had the wrong thing. Oh. Here we go. I tend to hit air a lot for some reason, and that's nothing to do with air. Another one. Where are you hiding? You back in these tunnels? Was he on the other side of that wall? Yes, so just hang a right and go down more. Oh, I also have to go up here. Yeah, straight ahead. Bones. Right, this is when I turned back and decided to check out behind those gates. So I'm like, well, this goes on and on. Sure does. Oh, okay. Probably can't carry this. Someone carry the damn thing. Who? Oh, you're way down? I don't know. Lightning bombs, which will weigh him down again. I almost wish they needed to eat more. Okay, well, go like this. Left food. Sorry. Fook. Torch. Alright, so I left some stuff there. So if I need some food or a torch, if I'm running low, I can just come back. still. Alright, let's leave more food. Sheesh. How much food do I need to leave? Any secrets here? Oh, don't see any. Alrighty. Alright, so we explored up. We still have this door to go through. And, well, we have that roundabout to make. And we have that door to go through. So I'm going to go back over here. Check that out. There might be something good over there. I don't know. Ooh. A little stutter there. Frame rate. This way. I'm sure more of these things will appear. There's more food. Foof. Fook and foof. So where have I not gone? This way? Or this way? It goes around. Right, so now we've explored it. That's all I thought it was. I hear more of them. Let's decide where we need to go. We'll leave that for later. There's, yeah, Uguardians back there. So I'll go around the turn here. I can go through either one of these doors. Right. Nothing. Okay. Right. Wow. It doesn't feel like we accomplished a lot, did it? Does it? But we are coming up on 40 minutes. Almost 40 minutes now. Alright, well, thanks for watching, and this is Nord Pudding.